yeah, I feel good, and I know that Irene and Antoinette are also good skaters, but the Canadian girls, they are also really strong. We lost 2 weeks ago. The race was good, but we got second, so we thought we have to change something. And now we did a different tactic. Today we skate different than 2 weeks ago. We pushed a little bit, and I think that was, yeah, that made the difference. The last lap was really close, and yeah, I looked to the board, and I saw we were first, so yeah, then we were really happy.
Netherlands!
We don't have a secret, just skate fast.